Once your coffee is ground and tamped, place your cup underneath the hot water outlet. Rotate the steam dial to the hot water position to deliver hot water into the cup, ensuring you allow enough space at the top of your cup for your espresso. Insert and lock the portafilter into the group head. Next, move your cup under the portafilter and brew a single or double shot of espresso to combine and finish off your long black.